Why is life given to be thus wrested from us? Rather, why obtruded on us thus? Who, if we knew what we receive, would either not accept life offered, or soon beg to lay it down?